That is classic Fognini. Oh, only he could play that shot. Only he would attempt to play that shot. Oh my goodness.
Well, it's an interesting shot, isn't it? It's a terrific change-up because...
That's unbelievable.
It's on the line. And he reacts as if it was nothing special.
30 all.
Well, I thought it was cheeky from Istomin, but the way it bounced, I thought there was no way that Nadal could win this.
Human highlight reel at its best.
Much energy up, wasting energy off the court.
Oh, come on! Showtime from Kei Nishikori. Even had time for the pirouette.
Oh. I thought that Nick was going to give him the underarm serve there.
Oh, yes!
Yeah, you gotta love that skill.
Showboating. He's giving him the old no look.
Classic Monfils.
Oh, he's made it. What a rally. He apologizes to Gasquet, but even Gasquet has to smile.
Magnificent. And no wonder they're on their feet. They should be.
It's incredible.
Oh, a bit of magic from Federer.
He loves doing that, doesn't he?
Never know what he's going to do next. Such a brilliant stroke maker.
Fakes the overhead, gives it the old dropper. The Harlem Globetrotters have arrived, but...
Shapes cross court, gives him the no look. Gotta love that.
Very nice.
Oh, the quick hands, and that's just something Nick does oh so well.
Yeah, that was clever. We've seen the drop shot a lot from Berrettini, and that's what it looked as though was coming.
Oh my goodness. Have you ever seen anything like it? That is so special, extraordinary.
A bit cheeky, that
looks like he's going to bunt it deep up the line, then the last minute just flicks his wrist cross court.
I mean, it's worth 2 points, that isn't it?
Beautifully done. Lovely from the Argentine, who comes through eventually.
Oh, no look from Jamie Murray.
Oh, that's cheeky.
30-15. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me?
Seen that a few times this week. And it works out again. And he's smiling.
We call it toying in tennis vernacular. Drop shot, he turns his back, but no, no, no.
Just went for the fake underarm, so they...
The human highlight is back.
When he gave him the no-looker. Beautifully done thinking.
Oh, very nice.
came out of nowhere.
30-15.
He's not a...
Kyrgios bringing a little flair back to the...